The housing market and the property prices are going to go down by the end of the year. It's a saying that has been going around. Is it true or not? Stay tuned. So are the property prices going to go down by the end of the year? Most probably you know. Where did I get this from? I got it from NAR, the National Association of Realtors. They said that the property prices have gone up by 7.7%. They appreciated from last year. And while it's really hard to speculate what's going to happen to the end of the year, because any world event can happen, like, you know, a third world war can erupt, or stock market can crash, or the pandemic that we're in, you know, keeps going. So anything can happen that can affect the property prices in the U.S. market. However, most economists and real estate experts are saying that the housing market are going to keep appreciating to the end of the year. You probably have seen an increase in the buying-selling market in the past couple of months. And the main reason behind that is because the interest rate is historically low right now. So this is the best time where people can refinance and they can afford houses because the mortgages are going to be less. So if you've been in the fence on buying a house and just waiting to the end of the year, again, today, now, right now is the best time for you to qualify. Give me a call today. Let's see if you can qualify. I'll be glad to assist you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And until next time, bye for now.